This is Still Tonight. I'm your host, Andrew Tandradote, and it's time for our second guest. Ladies and gentlemen, these two guys are two of the funniest Ghanaians you'll find on social media. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome actors and comedians, General Ntatia and Dr. So. Yes, sir.
Thank you,
General Ntatia and Dr. So.
Finally, we are here.
You are here.
Finally,
you
are
welcome.
Here. Thank you very much.
You are welcome.
You're also welcome.
Oh yeah, yes. I'm also welcome.
Have a seat and make yourself comfortable.
I'm having a seat.
This is our part of the house. This is your part of the house.
So
you're welcome. When your credit finished, go and buy your own light.
Thank you.
Also buy our light.
Fortunately, I have the toys.
Oh, okay.
You don't have the toys. All you have are fuse. Welcome once again.
Thank you very much. Let's
go back because you guys have come a long way. Mm-hmm. You know, so let's go back. General Ntatia.
Yeah.
Let's start with what's your real name?
So the real name is Prince Amuabin.
Prince Amuabin.
Yes.
Oh, okay. You are the namesake of a big man.
Yes.
So that means you are going to be a big man.
I'm a big man.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
I'm a big man.
How did the journey here start for you?
So it started way back at the University of Ghana, School of Performing Arts. Mm-hmm. When I entered, I thought I cannot become a very good actor. So I planned going to do light or sound. Mm. But thanks to my brother here, he is seen as an actor. Like from level 100, he was going for the roles and all that. And I was always with him. So when they gave him script, they thought that I was also an actor. So they gave him a script for me. Mm-hmm. The first time I messed up, they laughed at me a lot. And
tell
I remember simple
that,
lines.
What happened?
I was playing the role of a hunter. And the delivery was not on point. And I didn't know anything because I didn't have any passion for acting.
Okay.
So the simple lines like, are you the one? How did he get the guy here? I'm going to shoot you. And I messed up. Like, the
say?
Audience were laughing.
What did he say? tell me what he said. Do you remember
if you can remember the lines.
Who are you? Where is he? He must be a staunch Christian.
Yeah?
So should I kill him? No. I mean, it was no. That was like level 100. So like, it's
level 100. That was the starting point for me. From there, I did Medal of Surgical Bone on stage, and from I started picking
that's
up.
That's a stage play. That was the title again.
The Medal of Surgical Bone.
The Medal of Surgical Bone.
Medal of Surgical Bone.
Okay.
So after that one, I did Rossum's Universal Robot. That's where I started picking up, and I realized, okay, I have a talent, and probably maybe if I look at it very well, I can do something great with it.
Okay, yeah, so you didn't believe you could do anything like
until
you tried it.
So he pulled me into acting. Yes.
Wow.
Yeah. I wanted to become a lawyer.
You wanted to become a lawyer?
Yes.
Okay, is it still in the pipeline? No, it's not out.
We're still planning.
We will start our chambers very soon.
Very soon.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not time. We will start our chambers.
So what about you?
Okay, the real name is Benjamin Iyamu Solomon. And also, I started this club of performing arts. I made up my mind.
You didn't make up your mind, you decided.
Okay, let me borrow your words. I decided to be one of the best. I mean, like, that was my focus. That was my main aim. But in Level 100, we have something we call Talento Expo, whereby the Level 100s come and they showcase whatever they have. So we were on stage together during the Talento Expo. And it was fantastic. It was wonderful.
The chemistry was there.
Yeah, the chemistry was there. The first role I played was Wolu in Pepper Soup in Level 100, directed by Edinate.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, shout out to Edinate. Yeah. I haven't spoken to him in a long time. I see now you've got Rasta. Good for you.
Yeah. directed by Edinate. And it was good. So we started picking up from there. And then that was when we met... our guys, Nyan Sapo guys. I mean, they were in level 400, then we're in level 100 then. So, and in life, they say, if you get to a place, you first have to locate those who you think are doing well in that area, and then you have to join them.
Okay.
So, General Tatcha and myself, we joined Nyan Sapo at a very, very tender stage in level 100, and we've been with Nyan Sapo from there till now.
Now let's talk about General Ntatia and Doctor. So where did these names come from?
So general, mine is a general with a J.
Yeah.
The only general with a J in Ghana now. So I believe that I'm versatile. I can do a lot of things. I can play comic roles. I can play serious roles. You just give me a scenario and I'm able to pick it up and do something. So general, like I do everything general. And Tatia, the aunt, is very wise. Very wise, you know. So I decided to combine the two.
So he's very wise, but looking at him, you won't take him seriously.
Yes, you see, thank you very much. Best,
unless
thank
you study much. It. Okay.
Unless you study it.
That's deep.
Yes.
That's deep. What about Dr. So?
Benjamin Solomon is the name. Benso for short.
Okay.
So we started with Benso. And later on, I realized that my dad is a medical doctor. So if I can inherit his name, why not his doctorate?
Okay.
It's as simple as that. I don't have to go to 7 years. No. I inherited it. Yes. It's my birthright.
Yes, that's right.
Yes. So
just like Mugabe's wife wanted to inherit.
You see? Yes. Yeah, it's his birthright. Yeah, I inherited it. Doctor. So the doctor of orgasmic litigations. The doctor of orgasmic litigations.
The doctor of
orgasmic litigations.
Litigations.
Yeah. Oh, take some time.
Yeah, I'm taking time.
Yeah. It has to sink in.
I'm breathing.
Yeah.
What is that?
Doctor of orgasm, the whole of it.
Doctor of orgasm.
Yeah, doctor of orgasm. I mean, I've helped a lot of people.
If you have helped a lot of people.
Yeah, if you have issues, I can help you.
Aiko. Wow. So when did you decide that I'm going to take on this brand, Doctor and General in Tatia? And Dr. So, when did you decide?
Okay, together we are the two idiots.
Okay.
Okay, and we have a perception that comedy should be serious. Mm-hmm. We know that comedy should be serious. So if you look at most of our acts and stuff like that, I am more of a serious kind, and Tatia is more of the comic kind. Because we know that if you have the comedy and you have the seriousness and you bring it together, it's going to cause that kind of impression that you want to cause. So looking at that and the University of Ghana, I mean, we both saw our strongholds. Okay, general strongholds is, you know, being more funny, being more, my stronghold is being that kind of a serious actor. So bringing the two together, we found out that no, is a brand that can penetrate.
That, in that case, why two idiots? Because you are the serious one and he is the one who doesn't.
Oh no!
At first, I was the only one idiot, and he begged me that he wanted
to join.
I gave him the opportunity.
So
to become
he
an idiot.
Inherited,
the idiot.
Idiot.
Yes.
I see.
Let me allow him to become an idiot.
Wow. Idiot. Okay. So yeah. You guys, I've seen you. You have lots of videos out there. You've been in theater and you've done movies as well. We'll get to that. Yes. But what do you think of our entertainment industry right now as it is? Because some are saying the movie industry is dead, you know, and theater is coming up and stuff like that. So what are your impressions of
Andrew? Personally, I think we are not doing bad. I believe that we just have to, you know, relook at things again and then pick it up again, because well, we've done some before. When you look at previous movies, like old movies and all that, they are very beautiful movies. Just that the creativity has gone down a bit, which is not a big deal. When we really pinch ourselves well and we sit down again, we can really have beautiful production, entertainment industry again. So I think we have to picture the future, look at what we really want to put across. If you are a producer and you want to produce a movie, look at the script, look at the content. If it has been done by someone already, I don't think you should go and pick a movie that has been done by someone and rechange the names and come and do it again. There are a lot of concepts. There are a lot of things that you can think about. And I think we've always been toning the same line. That's what we believe.
What is this same line?
Like, if someone is watching a movie, you can easily predict where the movie is going.
Love story. Me, I'm a guy. He's my friend. My wife cannot give birth. It's my mother, which in the village. Anytime a guy and a woman, girl have sex, the girl will get pregnant, and they will abort the baby. Don't abort the baby.
A ghost waiting for traffic light to come before he moves.
Yeah.
Lots of stories and a whole lot of things.
No, so, but and to ask you, Jinan Tatia, see, it is important to pay for quality. That's what I think the movie industry is not learning. If you want to make a good movie, and you want to sell internationally, you have to invest. You cannot wake up in the morning and say that you will not invest and that you want to. You have to invest. Mm-hmm. We have to learn to pay for quality. Quality will always be expensive, but we have to learn to pay
for quality. That means you guys are talking like you've come across some producers who come and say, do this for me, but I don't have money. And things like that. Have you come across
a lot? We've considered a lot. And you know, I was going to say something. Andrew, we shot something in Germany. Mm-hmm. That's when we realized that when we are shooting movie, we really have to take our time. Because we're shooting a simple scene where we go to a restaurant and we're buying food. They used one whole day to shoot the scene where we order for the food.
The whole day?
Yes. Cut.
Why?
Do it this way. And I was like, wow. And when the thing, like everything came out, you realize that, yes, this is quality.
Wow.
And they take their time to shoot their movies. And this is where I always play with the government to also start, you know, investing in our entertainment industry so that producers can get money, invest there. If it is loan, give it to the producers. Let them do the movie, quality movie that can sell outside. It also helps to sell Ghana. And then they pay after with maybe if interest or something. It all helps to
but
grow the industry.
Theater is also gradually coming up. And we're excited. You know,
like yourself, you are doing great.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you so much. Uncle Boy has started it. I mean, he has fought, from the 80s straight up to now. The interest is coming. And now a lot of up-and-coming theater houses are coming that are staging plays. Mm. You see that theater is gradually...
So will theater overtake the movies or something?
I think for now, theater is reigning. If you look at it very well, theater is reigning.
We went to the school for me and we studied theater. So we also want to wake up one day and realize that we have Broadway in Ghana. Mm. Whereby I can go to the theater from Monday to Sunday and have activities coming.
What project have you been in? Have you done any movies or stage, major?
We've done a lot of major stage productions, which are productions that we have produced ourselves.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we have also worked with Latifa Obaka of Globe Productions. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We've done things on our own. Yansako.
Yes, and we've also toured with a play in Germany, The Trial by Franz Kafka.
Okay.
Was a novel.
It's from Ghana.
No. Like we worked with a German director, Simon Effler.
Okay.
So he came to Ghana, and we were three Ghanaian actors and three German actors. We had a Ghanaian interpretation of it, and then a German interpretation of it, and we mixed the two, and it was fantastic. It did well in theaters in Düsseldorf. It was.
How come you don't have pictures of those on social media?
It's
the Two Idiots page.
The Two Idiots page, you have a few of them there.
Mm.
Yeah, we have a few of them there.
Yes,
but
you should be hiding.
But on that's what I'm saying, that, you know, journalists are waiting. Mm-hmm. When we're in Germany and Intatia's sex tape came out, comedian in Intatia, go chop some girl for Germany, where you are happening, sex tape came out. But when we're in Germany, taking theater to the next level, taking Ghanaian theater to the next level, nobody wrote about that. They are waiting for the bad news to happen.
Mm.
Before they will come out and come and say that, and you should stop that.
I'll look for that sex tape. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are not done with these guys yet. We're going to play a game with you guys. Since I've watched your skits, I realize that you guys really bounce off each other very well. Your energies really collide the top. Yeah. So we're gonna play a game called The Great Debaters.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Tonight. Don't go anywhere. We're going to have some fun. We will be right back.